you'll not find work here. Not paying work.
That's it, Roach.
Beg your pardon.
If they would just take to work as they take to dance and drink.
In the journal suggests that straight out of prison, Merton went to the legendary cave. Lebiota was supposed to have hunkered down there once. That's my next destination.
Ah!
Captain mentioned. Need to look around. Strips of paper all over. Prayer on each one. Maybe Merton left one too.
Smile upon young Leo.
Seems like. Should look around. Might find something interesting. Spectre? In a place like this? Behind the wall? Have walled some poor fellow up. The spirit can't rest in peace. Until I bury the remains. Some sarcophagi in the first chamber. One of them could work. Ready? Soul should rest in peace now.
God brings peace to our domains. Flout its writ and rot in chain.
the great beggar described it. Chapel Merton visited must be in the cave. Nude women in a cave? Something's not right.
For the poor, sir. Help a poor soul.
Last one. Wonder what'll happen now. Seeing visions anymore. Hope that's the end of that. Merton went to the lakeside to seek final atonement. Should look into it. Wonder if it's a relic of some sort.
Scoffed at you. A migrant from the north, but if you hadn't come, they'd still be wetting their britches with fear. Thanks.
Today.
I gone absolutely cuckoo, selling all dirt cheap.
Artists have truly outdone themselves this time.
Another murder by the...
Greetings. I hope your search goes well.
Managed to find something already.
Wonderful. I shall draft a copy. This is good. This at last will earn me the title of Grandmaster. I thank you, Witcher.
Farewell.
Good luck on the path.
Elven statues come to life.
Wine.
To slaughter members
sunlight
of the
captured
of
in it.
Come in, come in.
Oh.
themselves this time.
Three tablets, none of which are suitable to show myself.
You shan't find anything better in all Toussaint.
Beaver, look at me.
Ah! Why, you?
Slow now. Like?
Like who?
Like a pond skater. Who are you thinking?
No matter. I suppose you thought nothing else in life could surprise you, eh? Wrong.
Hey, happen to know how the hell I can walk on that water?
Naturally, I know. Since time immemorial have I dwelt in solitude on the shore, and I can testify to the extraordinary nature of the lake.
What's so extraordinary about it? I mean, besides the fact that you can walk on its surface.
A sword, most wondrous, lies in its depths. I watch over it. The blade may be grasped solely by one who possesses the five chivalric virtues.
Folk call me a lot of things, but virtuous? I don't know.
Yet I do know, for I know who you are. You have proven yourself capable of great sympathy. You are a man of honor, as many can attest. Of humble means yourself, you show generosity to others. Your valor is the stuff of legends. Reason guides your actions, as it does those of all who are wise. You have proven the five chivalric virtues dwell in your heart.
Mean the sword's mine? I can dive in and take it?
The sword deserves the hand of a master. You must prove your skills are worthy through combat atop the water's surface. Are you ready?
Anytime.
Then draw your blade.
of your innocence.
Proven worthy of wielding the blade, beyond all doubt.
Behold. Your Arendite.
We've met before.
Certainly. The hermit admitted he knew you, remember?
The Lady of the Lake.
It is I. Forget not that you are a man right and honorable, devoted to doing good. And for these reasons you received the blade. Now bear it. And I trust this time you shall not lose it.
Just wonderful.